What happens if you fall into a black hole? It's not instant death, it's much weirder than that. A black hole forms when a massive star collapses in on itself. The gravity is so strong it warps space and time. The boundary around it is called the event horizon. And once you cross it, nothing, not even light, can escape. At the center is a singularity, a point of infinite density, where physics as we know it breaks down. If you fell toward a black hole, you'd notice something strange. From the outside, time would slow down around you. To distant observers, you'd seem to freeze at the edge forever. But from your point of view, you'd fall right in, fast. And then comes the spaghettification. As you pass the event horizon, the difference in gravity from head to toe stretches your body like spaghetti. It's not poetic, that's the actual term scientists use. After that, the truth is, no one knows. You could be crushed into a singularity, or maybe flung into a parallel universe depending on the theory. Would you fall into one, just to see what's inside? Follow for more space-bending science, because knowledge doesn't stop at 60 seconds.